And welcome, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Part Planet of Death. I did some... I adjusted the music slightly. As you can see, the music is now a bit louder and this effect a bit less loud. Okay. We are... Yes, I missed... So last time I was struggling quite a bit to win this race, even though I almost did it. The reason for this was that I missed something very important, namely this option screen, more precisely this one, which I just dismissed as being those settings are probably okay. One of the central aspects of this game is that you have to adjust your car properly. So think of this like an RPG instead of a racing game. And think of your character, sorry, think of your car as being the main character. So we, of course, we want to distribute the points in order to make a character that makes some sense. And so we have to distribute these points accordingly. First of all, we don't need brakes at all. Okay, can I... Yes, I can just input numbers, which makes this lot quicker. Okay, we don't need brakes. This doesn't mean that we can't brake. It just means that our braking capacities are minimal. Then we want to reduce this to 70. Okay, these settings I didn't come up with myself. I was looking online for hints for this game, and these are some settings that were suggested as being good overall settings. So we see that we have distributed all our points. Let's make the save. Can we save this? Maybe. This. Not sure whether this saves the game or the settings. Okay, maybe it just saves the settings. Probably it saves the settings. So let this. Do like this. Okay. That should be okay now. Now we can try that race again. As you see, we are still playing on easy without damage. We are still playing with an automatic car. So let's start. Let's try this race again. Okay, we should have enough time for two races. Okay. And okay. As you can, maybe you can see that, or maybe not. Well, I can definitely feel the difference now that we've adjusted the settings. The car runs, accelerates much, much more. I really feel much more competitive now. Yeah, of course I still run into the other cars. And another thing which I now sort of. Well, I noticed now, something that is important is you have to keep track of that radar screen on the bottom right corner, where you can see the other cars, even if you can't see them on the screen, and you have to pay attention. Another car tries to get in front of you. Yeah, you can use that to your advantage. If you can manage to make them bump into you, then they will give you a little bit of acceleration. Okay. I could not demonstrate that now, but maybe I can. Okay. By the way, you should avoid these. They make you slower. Okay, I can't demonstrate it. Okay. Anyway. I will probably be able to demonstrate it in a second. Yeah, last time I got beaten at the last, not last minute, but last second. Literally. I was beaten by a guy in a green car. I think it was Kenichi. Yeah, these, yeah. And that was just plain stupid. Okay, there you saw how getting bumped into by other cars can be useful. Of course, we're now... I think we were on the first place before. Now we're on the third place. Okay, I might not actually win this race this time because of that mistake which I just did. And by the way, these thing on the right where you could... I think these are actually box stops. So now I've disabled the damage, but if I would not have disabled the damage, I think this is where you could repair your car. Yeah, and I'm not doing so well with the curves here. Okay, at least I managed to prevent a green car from getting in front of me. Okay, yeah, these new settings clearly are much better. Before I was really struggling, and now it's sort of it almost feels so easy that I'm tempted to play this on just the settings, the difficulty settings, to normal again. But to be fair, I probably shouldn't do that. Okay, if I can keep this place. Okay. Okay, there are 3 laps apparently, so I think we've almost won this race. Unless I do something very stupid, I think I will win this. Of course, I may do something stupid. And... yes. Yeah, like this, for instance. Or this. This was also stupid. And this was even much stupider. And this was also very stupid. And now I'm on second place, and I will probably lose this race, except for... maybe not, because I got that little acceleration now on first lap, I mean first place. And I think the finish should... yes, this is a finish. I think we've won this. And now we can save, hopefully. We can't save. Okay. Continue. Okay, that's bad if I can't save. Okay, I've definitely won this race. So, continue. Wait, is this the same? No, it's a different level. Different track. Okay, I'm sort of worried. Because it said it didn't let me save. This would be awkward if I have to do this whole game in one recording. That would be very awkward. Okay, and now already the level racing tracks get a lot more difficult. Don't have as much of a can't see that far. So there are very sharp turns already. And I lost 2 places. Aha, but I gained 1. Okay, and I gained another 1. And did I? Yes, I gained even now in first place. I'm on the first place, but the question is for how long? And the question is for how long does this video last? For I have to make a cut. Because I can't go over time. Because Google won't allow that. Unless I reveal my identity. By the way, Google, I've now signed up for Google Plus. I'm not proud of that. But it just so happened that for some reason, I couldn't even technically register with Google Plus unless I would have registered with my Google name and not with my YouTube name. So I couldn't keep my YouTube name for some reason, because the menu where you could choose I want to keep my name was just bugged out. But then some days before, when I registered, it just worked for some reason. So now I'm on Google Plus. That means I've joined the dark side. However, it also means that I can finally respond to your comments, not just via videos but also via text, which is important because most people, in fact I think all people that I responded to via my series Via Response, which you probably don't know, most or even all of these people didn't see my response, so that response was sort of, not really a response, since there was no one who could actually see it or saw it, at least not the person that this response was addressed to. Okay, that's now changed. That means, of course, that my video response series, which was already not happening that much, will probably not continue, or at least not regularly. Okay, I've won this race. And I can't save, probably. No, I can't save. Okay, that's awkward. When we come back, folks, yes, we will continue at this spot. Yeah, so until next time, folks, until then.